does that feel, huh? I told you this was gonna be difficult. Not too loud. Hey, 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 don't be so rough with her. She doesn't like that. Guys, I said stop. Bring her in here without leaving any bruises. I swear to God, if I found out one of you hurt her during transport, remember that I know where your families live. Are you okay? I'm sorry about that. They shouldn't have been so rough with you. Here, take a seat. Don't be scared of me now. I'm not an animal. Let's talk about the reason you're here. You stole something from me. Yeah, you did. No. I don't like liars. You stole it. You say you didn't steal anything, and yet we have multiple witnesses and even a video recording of you stealing. I suggest you give up this little act you're playing. And I don't have the patience today. And frankly, I'm not the one to give opportunities like this. This is me giving you a chance to walk away. To you, I'm a nobody. And I'd like to keep it that way. Something like that. I prefer the term organized crime. Unlike actual criminals, we don't go around hurting people for no reason. It's pretty unfortunate that I have a reason to hurt you. And I mean, seriously hurt you. Unless you admit to me you stole the diamonds. So you did steal it? Well, I assumed you'd know what you stole, but I guess you wouldn't if you stole many things. Huh. So you're a little thief. A little pickpocket, aren't you? I have to say, I'm a tad bit surprised that a person such as yourself would do those types of things. Well, you don't look the part. You have such a soft face. Oh, sweetheart, I don't doubt your abilities. So where are my diamonds? That's fine. As long as you bring them back to me, then we'll forget all of this ever happened. Does that sound like a good deal? I'm so glad. One more thing. Are you perhaps interested in a job? We're really in need for a person with magical hands. We pay lots, don't you worry. And we offer a lot of benefits if you join up with us. For starters, you, my friend, will have protection in this entire borough. You'll be assigned a luxury high-rise apartment, which you can choose to use for whatever purpose you want. And at any time you choose, you can have full intimate entertainment from anybody within the organization. That's if they're available. Anybody. Does this offer sound acceptable to you? Perfect. Now. You're not in quite yet. You'll have to go through a type of initiation first. I get to choose. That's the fun part about it. Everybody has their own personal challenge. for you since you were a bit of a pain in my behind today. I'm gonna punish you a bit and give you a hard challenge. Those hands of yours, you know your way with them, do you? I'd ask you to prove if they really are as good as you say, but I think I'm gonna ask for a little more physically demanding task just for you. If you're okay with that. You're fine if I do this. So cute. Submitting to me already. The real challenge hasn't even started yet, and you're already impressing me. Too loud. I told you this was gonna be difficult. How does that feel, huh?